Yeah. Hey, what's going on? Beautiful day, isn't it? Yeah. What am I doing? Oh, well, I'm just hanging out in my fur. Yeah. Lovely, isn't it? It's just a thing to wear when you're out in the middle of a national forest during hunting season. And we are going to fuck with some bikers. And it should be really funny. So I hope you enjoy this as much as I do. We'll see if we can get some laughs and hopefully not cause many accidents. All right, later. Yep. So here we are at our destination, people. Oh, look who it is. It's the king.
I'm Elvis Presley. Look at my titties.
All right, so we're going to hang out right around here. And it's hunting season.
19 miles from Denver, dude. They'll be tired. This is the 8 mile
mark. And they're going to be coming up this hill. Well, here we are. Here comes the biking. Must hurry and get costume on. You got him good.
Huh?
You got him good. Here, film me.
I'm going. What?
Gotta get the moonwalking.
What?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, you didn't. Look at him go. Look at him go. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, Bigfoot got some moves. Moonwalking. Moonwalker.
What? Come on! Woo! Another mile and a half, buddy. You got this. You got this.
Woo!
Come on! Grand Fondue 010.
Woo!
Yeah! You guys are probably really tired right now, and you think Elvis is standing in front of you. It's bullshit. Don't tell anybody you saw me. Don't tell anybody you saw Elvis. Come on, sister, you got this. Another mile and a half.
All right.
You're almost there. Ready?
Thank you.
Here you go.
All right.
Woo!
Oh,
there you go.
You can hear you down the corner like, oh.
Woo! Woo!
Come on, mile and a half, sister. It's going to help a bunch. Ready? Do it. Slow down in this sector.
Woo!
Come on, mile and a half. You got this.
You
got this. Mile and a half.
Woo!
Grand Fondue. 010. Are you ready, sister?
You're doing good. Here you go. We're going to launch you. Woo! I seen your calves, dude. You can't lie to me.
I got the power.
Thank you.
Yeah. Come on. Grandfather. Woo! Ah! Okay, baby. Okay. Living large and taking charge of this hill. You got a mile and a half. Suck it up, boys. Let's go.